Media Shout Church Presentation Walkthrough Number 51, Using the Cues Library. You can create four different kinds of cues. You can save all of them into the Cues Library if you plan on using them again later. I've got all four cue types represented here in this script: text, Bible, lyric, and general or media cue. They're also represented at the top of your screen in icons: the blank cue, which is a general cue or media cue, lyric, Bible, and text. You can see each cue has a star on it. If you click on that star, you're putting it into the cues library. To access what you've saved in the cue library, select the star on the right border of Media Shout. By default, Media Shout will show you all the cues you've saved. If you only want to look at lyrics, you can select just lyrics, or Bible, text, or general. You can put those into your script by selecting it and then hitting the insert button. And that's how easy it is to use the cues library in Media Shout 7. So simple, you don't have to be a pro to use it.